Update on our Support the Shield campaign with Safeway. We've been talking about this for weeks. Over the past 6 weeks, we've been raising money to support Shield 616 and the organization called COPS. And now we're finding out just how much money you have helped us raise. Chris Staff from Safeway is here to tell us how our campaign did and what it means to the community. Before our partnership with Safeway and Chris, our viewers called our phone banks and helped us raise $240,000 before the Safeway initiative. And now I've got the numbers here. Do you want to announce it?
Do you want to do a little drum roll?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it. So we raised in our check stands an additional $442,000.
$442,000.
Pennies, nickels, dimes, it certainly added up.
Yeah, and people were able to do this right when they checked out, right?
Right. It was simple as just, you know, checking through your groceries and adding a dollar, $3, $5, but it all added up and I think truly is going to make a huge difference.
And we also have $10,000 donation from the Safeway Foundation, and as well as Oreos and Smartwater.
Right. So we had some vendor partners come and help us out. So Coca-Cola, right. Smartwater, Nabisco, Oreos. They said, "How can we get involved?" And so they donated 10 cents per package or bottle. Mm-hmm. And so almost 100,000 packages of Oreos and a lot of Smartwater. So it was just an extraordinary partnership.
$17,000 worth of Smartwater. Wow, that's a lot of money. So how many people do you think kind of just put their nickels and dimes and dollars at the end of the checkout process?
You know, it was an incredible campaign. We had over 200,000 customers come through and make that donation. Our biggest day was this past Saturday. So I think people were out barbecuing, they were buying groceries, but they wanted to kind of help with that last final push. So Saturday alone, just $16,000.
Wow, that's amazing. And again, you and I both know the great organizations that we're supporting. Shield 616, of course, buys better protective gear for police officers and deputies. I did a story last week on the COPS organization. You were at a fallen officer's memorial recently, and you were moved by that.
Oh, I tell you what, it was absolutely incredible. And the folks of Concerns of Police Survivors, I mean, the help that they support these families with, it could be scholarships, it could be mortgage payments, it could be camps for kids. Mm-hmm. The need is great. And so to be able to help two great organizations, just really extraordinary.
Yeah. And we want to thank you. We're showing pictures where we had a celebrity bagging day where from both Channel 2 and Fox 31 went out and help bag groceries, which was an experience.
Yeah, well, you know, I think our customers really enjoyed it, probably as much as you all did, but it was a great opportunity to thank our customers and just, you know, kind of rally and get behind the campaign.
Well, let me ask you this. Why Safeway, why did they get involved with this, with their foundation?
Well, you know, I think like a lot of businesses and people, you know, we were really moved by the tragic events earlier this year. And so we saw, you know, our customers come to us and say, what can we do? How can we help? Our leadership said the same thing. And so that's kind of how this fundraising campaign was established, just the need in the community.
So now what happens with all this money?
Sure. The Safeway Foundation will then grant it to these two organizations, Shield 616 and Concerns of Police Survivors. We'll do a check presentation at some point, probably in the next week or two, and just you know, let our customers know that the funds are staying local and that you know, what the dollars that we raised and where they're going. So just, again, a great opportunity moving forward to you know, to raise awareness.
Yeah, so we want to, of course, be involved in that check presentation. And we wish we could invite over the 200,000 people who helped donate, but they'll see it on TV and they'll know that they really helped. The staff, thank you very much.
Thank you.
And thanks, Safeway, so much.
Our pleasure.
And again, we want to thank all of you out there for all your donations, whether it be nickels, dimes, dollars, at
$442,000.
That's a lot of money.
That's a lot.
Plus our $240,000 we raised just in the phone bank in the early days after all these officer shootings. So, again, thank you so much. And we'll see you again at the check presentation.
Sounds great.
All right. You can find more information about Shield 616 on our website.